This has been a difficult game to have a flow, partly because of the conditions, partly because of the state of mind of the two teams, not just Everton. Arsenal's cross, and Odegaard!